So let's think about our lenses for scenario creation. We've got utilization matters. We've got variance matters, or variance hurts. Pooling matters, and psychology matters. Now, because the patient has received anesthesia and basically, doesn't have a lot of options, doesn't have a lot of control in this process, the psychology piece is probably going to be more related to folks waiting for the patient to complete the surgery, so friends and family in the waiting area or on a phone call. So I'll leave that to your discretion. I'm going to focus on the other three. Let's talk about pooling first. In the other case, we discovered that pooling was one of the most powerful tools. I don't think we can pool the anesthesiologists or the surgeons. We already have the registrar pooled and the EVS pooled. You could most likely reduce the registrar pool from 2 to 1 person from 2 people to 1 person, most likely without having too much impact, right? Because the utilization on that person was so low and the service time is just 5 minutes. You may also be able to get away with maybe 3 people here, 2 people here rather than 3. I'm not going to really look at that, but what I want to try is pooling the operating rooms. So you're going to get the patient connected to the anesthesiologist and to the surgeon, but they can use any OR. And so the way I'm going to set that up is I'm going to just use this operating room pool A, and you're going to put all 4 ORs as the pool there instead of having 2 separate pools. I'm going to just leave this as is, but I'm going to change the OR that is seized in the B track. So I'm going to make that operating room pool A, okay? So it's going to grab one of those 4 every time. So the this relationship between patient and anesthesiologist and patient and surgeon is being respected here. We're cleaning the releasing that OR here. So I need to change this one to operating room pool A. And now it's as if they both tracks are able to access all 4 ORs. So let's see if this makes a difference. I'm going to run this. Hopefully I don't have any problems with the execution. Let's just see. And I'll probably do 4 replicates for you of this. So this is pretty much the only place I see where you could do pooling, but that's just maybe my limited view. If you've come up with some other ideas, let's hear them. So let's just watch the simulation to make sure it's functioning as we expect. We're expecting this one to never have any utilization. So I'm gonna just speed this up and we can verify that to 5x. We're at 30 minutes now. The surgeons are busy. You can see that operating room pool A is seeing some utilization and there's 0 here. There are two rooms of that kind, but that's just it's just not used. And in fact, those 4 are available here. And so I'm going to speed this up. So it looks like it's functioning as we expect. And the question is, do we get any benefit out of that pooling? So let's run it out to completion. Okay. I do need to change something here. I didn't punch 570 for one thing, but I have, I believe I just didn't punch in 570. I didn't hit enter, I guess. So let's make that 570 and actually hit enter this time. There it's in the red, that's the key. And we're at completion. So I only got 3 executions here. The anesthesiologist is still very busy and the operating room pool A is 50% occupied. So what's possibly the case here is that that's just not a real factor. The utilization may be low enough that pulling them just really doesn't yield anything. But let's run a few more replicates just to make sure. So I'll go and change the seed. So that is my fourth one. This will be number one. That number is just any arbitrary number, right? It just is an initial number to kick off the random number generators. That's what's happening with that. Okay, 175, 198. Another replicate. I'm hoping you'll be able to stop them. You know, the movie and pick up any data that you need on these things. Run this one to completion. So 4 and 4 and 222.18. And then one final one. So the variability here suggests that probably, you know, 5 or more iterates are going to be needed, but you know, you might just do the heavy lift with multiple replications on just those scenarios that seem to be the most fruitful. Four and four, 220, 218. Okay. I hope I changed the, no, I didn't change the seed. That's the problem. So let's just run that again. Four and four, 208, 229. It looks suspiciously like the same seed. But I do have three here. Okay. All right. So those are the four replicates for pooling the ORs.